joindre un mot qui sort dans le cœur, fait un bruit devant le Seigneur matin. Ça, on va gagner, pas moins qu'à tout ça pour dire.
A joy to be here today.
Son joie pour moi pour la matin.
To share the word of God with you.
Pour me partager la parole de Dieu avec vous.
God is a big God.
Bon Dieu, nous avons son gros bon Dieu.
Today, we are looking into a topic that titled.
Jodi an a poste son message ki di
Pray big.
Un gros prière.
Plan big.
Planifier fait gros plan.
Believe big.
Et croire d'une façon qui gros.
Why?
Pour qui ça?
Our God is a big God.
Parce que bon Dieu nous son gros bon Dieu qu'il est.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
How many of you believe that your God is a big God?
Comme on a qui croit que bon Dieu parle à son gros bon Dieu qu'il est.
If you believe that, wave your hand to Jesus.
Sous quoi ça, levez-moi en devant Jésus.
Our God.
Bon Dieu nous.
Is a big God.
Son gros Dieu lié.
Our God.
Bon Dieu nous.
Is a great God.
Son grand Dieu.
Today we are looking at the scriptures.
Jodi an ap gade écriture.
As we read the Hebrew chapter 4.
Pendant ap li nan Hébreux chapitre 4.
Verse number 12.
N'ap commencé nan verset 12.
To number 16, it says. For the word of God is quick and powerful and sharper than any two-edged sword, piercing even to the dividing asunder of soul and spirit and of the joints and marrows, and is a discerner of the thoughts and intents of the heart. Neither is there any creature that is not manifest in the eye, in his sight, but all things are open and naked unto the eyes of him with whom we have to do. Verse 14. Seeing then that we have a great high priest that is passed into heavens, Jesus the Son of God, let us hold fast our profession. For we have not an high priest which cannot be touched with the feeling of our infirmities, but was in all points tempted, like as we are, yet without sin. Let us therefore come boldly unto the throne of grace, that we might obtain mercy and find grace to help in time of need. The word of God is blessed. Hallelujah.
Amen. Nous avons appelé dans Hébreux chapitre 4, nous avons commencé dans verset 12 jusqu'à verset dernier verset qui c'est verset 16. Il dit, car la parole de Dieu est vivante et efficace, plus tranchant qu'une épée quelconque à deux tranchants, pénétrante jusqu'à partager âme et esprit, jointure et moelle. Elle juge les sentiments et les pensées du cœur. Nulle créature n'est cachée devant lui, mais tout est à nu et à découvert aux yeux de celui à qui nous devons rendre compte. Verset 14. Ainsi, puisque nous avons un grand souverain sacrificateur qui a traversé les cieux, Jésus, le Fils de Dieu, demeurons fermes dans la foi que nous professons. Car nous n'avons pas un souverain sacrificateur qui ne puisse compatir à nos faiblesses, ou connaître, au contraire, il a été tenté comme nous en toutes choses sans commettre de péché. Approchons-nous donc avec assurance du trône de la grâce afin d'obtenir miséricorde et de trouver grâce pour être secourus dans nos besoins.
Amen.
Amen.
The Bible says,
la Bible dit nous,
for the word of God is quick.
La parole de Dieu est vivant.
And powerful.
Elle est efficace.
And sharper.
Et on parle qui tranchant.
That any two-edged sword.
L'épée qu'un épée.
Any sword you know.
N'importe épée que tu as connu.
The word of God is sharper than
la parole de Dieu est plus filée que
you need to understand as a child of God.
Ou bien je comprends ça comme un enfant de Dieu.
That God have equipped you, empower you with His word.
Que bon Dieu équipe ou élibère puissance selon la parole.
That is why.
C'est ça que fait.
It is your responsibility.
C'est responsabilité ou.
To think big, to plan big, to believe big, to plan big in your life.
Pour penser des grosses choses, pour planifier pour des grandes choses et pour agir en façon pour grandes choses dans la vie.
Big prayers.
Et pour prier pour des
grandes
prières.
Believe God for something.
Faut croire dans bon Dieu pour faire des grandes choses pour vous.
Why?
Pour qui ça?
Because our God is a big God.
Parce que bon Dieu nous en son gros Dieu.
And he specializes in doing big things.
Et il spécialisé dans faire des grosses choses.
Hallelujah.
Alléluia.
Whatever God does is big.
N'importe ça bon Dieu fait son gros bagage.
He doesn't do small business.
Il pas fait petit bagage.
Because he's a big God.
Parce que son gros Dieu qu'il est.
He's the creator of heaven and earth.
C'est créateur de le ciel et la terre.
He's the marvelous God.
Lui son Dieu merveilleux.
He's a miracle God.
L'homme Dieu qui fait miracle.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
I say hallelujah.
Je dis hallelujah.
I say hallelujah.
Je dis hallelujah.
People of God, I say hallelujah.
Peuple de Dieu, je dis hallelujah.
The word of God.
La parole de Dieu.
Is quick.
On se barre à qui vivant.
To attend to your problems or your
needs. Là pour aider on a tout problème.
Quick.
And
when it come quick.
Et là il vient en vitesse.
Is powerful.
Il vient avec toute puissance lui.
Full of power.
Plein de puissance.
To do what need to be done.
Pour faire ça que besoin fait là.
And not only that.
Et non seulement ça.
Is also sharp.
Il filet.
To cut.
Pour qu'à couper.
He can cut seed. Away, cut sickness away, cut poverty away, cut witchcraft away, cut demons away. He has power to cut sharp.
Il s'est vraiment filé, il a coupé péché, il a coupé maladie, il a coupé douleur, il a coupé voodoo, tout ça, il a coupé.
Anything that needs to be cut is sharp enough to cut it out.
N'importe quoi que besoin couper, les filets assez pour qu'à couper.
That's why the devil don't want you to read the Bible.
Et ça fait diable pas veut lire la Bible.
He don't want to study the word.
Il pas veut étudier la parole.
Because the devil knows.
Parce que diable a
compris. That once you hold onto the word.
Ah, locking be parole ça.
The power of the word will explode.
Ah, puissance parole ça va exploser.
And when the word explodes.
Il va exploser.
The devil will run.
Ah, diable a besoin de courir.
Cancer will run.
Cancer besoin courir.
Sickness will run.
Maladie besoin
courir. Poverty will run.
Pauvreté besoin courir.
Witches and wizards will run.
Voodoo
will run.
Voodoo a courir.
Because voodoo is powerless before the word of God.
Parce que voodoo sans puissance devant la parole de Dieu.
Nobody can stand the word of God.
Pas grand quelqu'un qui a campé devant la parole.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Ephesians chapter 3 verse 20.
Ephesians chapitre 3 verset 20.
To 21.
Rive jusqu'à verset 21.
He says.
Dit.
Unto him that is able to do exceedingly, abundantly and above that which you ask or think, according to the power that works in us, unto him be glory in the church by Christ Jesus throughout all ages, world without end. Amen. Hallelujah.
Ephésiens 3, verset 20 à 21. Or à celui qui peut faire par la puissance qui agit en nous, infiniment au-delà de tout ce que nous demandons ou pensons. À lui soit la gloire dans l'Église et en Jésus-Christ, dans toutes les générations, au siècle des siècles. Amen.
According to this scripture,
selon, écoutez ça,
God is able to do.
Bon Dieu, il peut faire.
What?
Qui ça?
Anything.
N'importe quoi.
That you.
Que vous-même.
And I.
Et moi-même.
Can think.
Qu'est-ce que nous avons
pensé? Or ask.
Ou bien demander.
You are asking and thinking is what limits your blessing.
Ça ou demander aux gens penser, c'est ça qui limite la bénédiction.
Not God.
Et pas bon Dieu, non?
Not God.
Et pas bon Dieu.
Is the capacity to dream, capacity to desire, capacity to pray big prayer, capacity to plan big plan, capacity to desire and to believe God.
C'est capacité pour croire des grosses choses, c'est capacité pour désirer des grosses choses. C'est ça qui limite bon Dieu.
Whatever you desire,
n'importe ce que vous désirez.
Jesus said.
Jésus dit.
In Mark 11:24.
Non, Marc chapitre 11 verset 24.
Say, wherefore I say unto you.
Eh bien, moi dis où?
Whatever you desire.
N'importe ce que vous désirez.
When you pray.
Lors prier.
Believe.
Quoi?
You shall have it.
Et vous avez
the last time I checked.
Dernière fois que j'ai checké.
The voice of Jesus.
La voix de Jésus.
Never fail.
Ah, il pas jamais un point.
Everything he says.
Tout ça qu'elle dit.
Come to pass.
Ah, il fait quand même.
He said to the young man that was dead.
Il dit jeune homme qui était mort.
Arise.
Levez.
The young man dead in the coffin.
Came back to life.
The little dancer in the house of the mama and papa, dead, 12 years old.
Petite fille de 12 ans, li mouri la caille maman la papa.
Jesus says,
Jésus
dancer, arise.
Li di, leve.
To the crippled man for 38 years by the pool of Bethsaida.
Ah, gon nom bokote piscine Bethsaida pour 38 ans.
Jesus says.
Jésus dit.
Rise.
Levez.
Take up your bed.
Prends cabanou.
Go home.
Et puis à la caillou.
To the man that was brought before Jesus by four friends.
Gon nom ke 4 amis pour devant Jésus.
What do I do for you?
Sam, qu'est-ce que j'ai fait pour vous?
Oh. You can walk.
Oh, ou ka marcher.
I see the faith of your four friends.
Oh, moi la foi de quatre amis.
Go home.
Et bien la caillou.
Bye.
Bye bye.
He that was crippled that could not walk, they have to unloop the roof.
Monsieur Boite, oui, pas qu'à marcher, obligé de lever.
To bring him down.
Pour qu'à mettre.
Jesus said.
Jésus dit.
Your sins are forgiven you.
Péché pardonné.
You are healed.
Ou guéri.
Go home.
À la caillou.
He's gone.
Et puis l'aller.
Everything he says.
Tout ça qu'elle dit.
Happens.
Il fait.
And he said,
et il dit,
whatever you desire,
n'importe ce que vous désirez,
when you pray,
l'on prie,
believe,
quoi,
that you receive them,
que vous recevez,
and you shall have them.
Et vous joindre.
His word never fails.
Parole n'est pas jamais prêché.
Every word of God is power.
Toute parole lui c'est puissance.
Every word of God is life.
Toute parole lui c'est la vie.
In John chapter 6 verse 63 he says.
En Jean chapitre 6 verset 63.
63 he says. It is the spirit that quickens. It is the spirit.
Si c'est esprit qui réveille, qui bat la vie.
The flesh.
La chair.
Profit nothing.
Li pas joindre rien.
The words I speak to you.
Parole qui me dit yo.
They are spirit.
Yo c'est esprit.
They are life.
Et yo c'est la vie.
Hear me.
The
word of God,
la parole de Dieu,
is spirit.
C'est esprit.
The word of God,
la parole de Dieu,
is life.
C'est la vie.
The word of God,
la parole de
is
Dieu,
power.
C'est puissance.
The word of God,
la parole de
can
Dieu,
create anything for you.
Qu'a créé n'importe bagaille pour vous.
Only if you believe.
Seulement au besoin quoi.
If you can think big.
Sous qu'a quoi des grosses choses.
Stop making small plans.
Suspend faire petit plan petit.
You are limiting yourself.
Ou limiter pour peut-être.
Because when you make small plans,
parce que lors fait des petits plans,
obligatoire, you pray small prayer.
Obligatoirement, ou à prier des petits prières.
C'est comme ça.
La faire faut.
C'est comme ça.
Mais oui.
You be praying small prayer.
Ou à faire des petits prières.
And when you small prayer,
et lors fait des petits prières,
small blessings.
Ou à besoin d'un petit bénédiction.
And you limit the hand of God.
Et vous limitez la vérité.
You tie the mighty God.
Et donc vous marrez.
As a child of God.
Combien d'enfants de Dieu.
And God will look like he doesn't have power to do much.
Et l'absent est donc vous pas puissance pour faire.
You limit him. You limit him.
Parce que vous limitez.
But when you pray big prayer.
Mais lors prier des gros prières.
And make big plans.
Et vous faire des grands plans.
And begin to believe big things.
Et vous commencez quoi des grosses choses?
Heaven will back you up.
Ah, ciel l'a campé derrière.
Why?
Pour qui ça?
When you step out.
Parce que l'on sorti.
God will step in.
Et bon Dieu a rentré pour.
When you step out.
L'on sorti.
God will step
bon
in.
Dieu a rentré.
When you step out.
L'on sorti.
God will step
bon
in.
Dieu a rentré.
Jacob.
Jacob.
Kill his brother. Eat his brother's supper.
Li manger manger frère là.
Deceive him.
Li
he deceive him. Took
li,
his brother.
Li
you want to kill him.
Is I
the mother said, run.
Maman dit, couille.
Go to my brother, Laban.
Ah, jeune frère moi, Laban.
But the problem is that he doesn't know where Laban is.
Mais problème là, Laban qui va Laban.
He never gone to Laban city.
Il pas jamais dans ville
ça. He don't know the way to go there. He was confused.
Ah, il en confusion.
He was running for his life.
Il courait pour la ville.
And he lay down.
Et puis il couchait.
And slept.
Et puis il dormit.
And wake up.
Et il levé.
He said, God.
Il dit, bon Dieu.
If you be with me.
Sois avec moi.
And I go to this journey.
Et mal sous.
And come back.
Et moi retourner.
And find food to eat.
Et moi je mange pour manger.
Grow to wear.
Moi je regarde pour mettre.
Shirt over my roof.
Over
my head. Everything I reserve.
Tout ça que moi possédé.
I give you 10%.
Ma body pour ça.
And this place.
Na place ça.
That I put my head.
Côté me coucher.
This stone here.
Là. Sous quoi ça.
We become.
Ma
the house of God.
Your maison de Dieu.
I will build you a house.
Ma
the Bible says in Genesis 28, Jacob made a vow to God.
Non, Genèse 28, nous voyons que Jacob lui fait un vœu devant bon Dieu.
That day.
Et puis même jour ça même.
He opened a horizon of supernatural miracles.
Lui ouvert une veine de bénédiction surnaturelle.
That day.
Jour ça même.
He settled with heaven for divine intervention.
Lui tant qu'il partenait avec celle-là pour intervention divine.
What is your vow?
Qui veut que vous
faites? What are you doing with God?
Qui sont fait avec mon Dieu?
What is your commitment to God?
Qui commitment que vous faites devant
What
mon Dieu?
Are you doing in the house of God?
Qui sont fait dans la maison de Dieu?
So many times we want God to do this for us, but we forgot that it is us first. God said, "Draw near to me, Amen. I draw near to you."
En plus, fois, devait Dieu faire pour moi, faire pour moi, faire pour moi. Mais n'oubliez, c'est nous-mêmes qui supposé faire première étape là. Ça fait la part dit sous attirer vers Dieu, la part attirer le vin joint nous.
Because God had made the first move.
Parce que bon Dieu agit déjà.
The first move is God.
C'est bon, il fait déjà.
How?
Qui Jean?
You know now.
Où qu'on est?
Ah, you know now.
Où qu'on est?
Why you are still sinners?
Pendant
Jesus came and died for you.
Pendant nous t'as péché toujours, oui.
When Jésus you don't know him,
ou l'on pas qu'on aime.
He loved you.
L'on pas qu'on aime.
And paid the heavy price of his blood on the cross of Calvary.
Et il priait, prêchait ça de sang sous la prise de la
bring him to himself.
Pour le car mener envers lui-même.
So God had played his own part.
Ça veut dire bon Dieu, il fait partie là déjà.
The next move is you.
Ah, pour next étape là, c'est par lui.
Draw near to him.
Attirer au vintage. Qui Jean?
By believing.
C'est par, pardon, à quoi?
By making a commitment.
C'est faire des commitments.
By making a vow to him.
Faire un vœu avec mon Dieu.
As I said before in the morning service, I said this. If you only make plan for your wife, your husband, your children, your house, your light, your water bill, that's all you work for. Nothing for God. How will God bless you?
Sous seulement faire des petits plans pour famille, bon Dieu bénis ça, vous caillez moi tout bas ça. Qui je pour mon Dieu bénir?
Every day.
Chaque jour.
Wake up in the morning.
Ou lever le matin.
Honey, let us pray. Honey, let us pray.
Chérie, on prie.
Oh Father.
Oh Papa.
Bless me.
Béni.
My wife.
Béni madame moi.
My Johnny.
Béni vous moi.
My Teresa.
Béni qui ça?
My brother.
Béni frère.
My father.
Béni papa.
Amen.
Amen.
Everything is you. You.
Tout pas c'est ou même ou même ou même.
All around you. You.
C'est ça on te voit.
That's all your prayer.
C'est de ça vous priez.
Husband, your wife, your children, your brother, your sister. Your
Madame
brother,
Marie,
your mother,
frère, sœur, et pour finir.
So when God look at your prayer and your plan and your dream and your desires, he say, oh.
Et ça fait le bon Dieu garder plan, désir, tout pareil, ça lui dit hmm.
He can handle that.
Lui dit, ah, pas besoin de gérer ça.
He can handle it.
Lui qui a géré ça.
With his job, her job, what he's doing,
children. Oh, ça veut dire ou même ou qui a géré ça avec
job. He don't need me.
Oh, moun ça lui garde pas besoin.
He cut his coat according to his size. Cut his clothes. Okay. According to his size.
Li coupe rad li selon entourage.
So there's no space for me to enter.
Ça veut dire pas gain assez espace pour m'entrer.
So I can't work for him.
Ça veut dire m'pa ka agir pour lui.
Because your plan is small.
Parce que ou gen des petits plans.
My epic is small.
Vraiment petit.
So I said to people.
Et ça fait me dire monde.
Stop making small plans and small prayers and small desires.
Si span faire des petits plans, des petits what's it called? Désir.
Be like your father.
Agis comme papa.
Your father is a big God.
Bon papa là son gros Dieu.
He does big things.
Il fait des gros choses.
And he give you the capacity to do big things.
Et il a capacité pour faire des gros choses tout.
Tap into heavenly capacity in you.
Connect
to it.
Activer partie ça en dedans.
So when you make those small plans,
eh bien, l'offre fait des petits plans.
God will say, okay.
But I'm saying, okay.
He doesn't need me.
Ah, mon salaire pas besoin.
Because God is too busy already. He's already busy.
Mon salaire l'occupe déjà.
God is busy, you know.
Où qu'on est, bon, mon Dieu occupé.
He's busy.
Mon Dieu occupé.
So the only thing that interests him is big things.
Celle ça qui intéresse, c'est les grosses choses.
Good, good.
Tu vas essayer déjà.
Off my table. This one's off my table.
Il dit ça,
she can handle that. She can handle that.
Moun sa li ka jere pou kont li.
He can handle that.
Femme sa li ka jere pou kont li.
I said to people, do not work for living, work for giving.
M di moun pa travay pou ka viv, travay pou ka bay.
When you go to work,
lo al travay,
don't go to work just to pay bills.
Pa seman ale pou ka paye bills.
No.
No.
Change your dream. Change your priority.
Changer vision, changer priorité.
Have a big picture.
Faut garder un.
Have a big dream.
Faut un gros vision.
To help others.
Pour aider l'autre monde.
To bless others.
Pour bénir l'autre monde.
As God help me.
Pendant bon Dieu
bénir. So I can help the church.
Pour aider l'église là.
So I can help the kingdom of God.
Pour aider
help me. So I can help the community.
Pour aider la communauté.
So I can help Haiti.
Pour aider Haïti.
So I can help the world.
Pour aider le monde.
Because the world are looking for help.
Parce que le monde besoin aide.
And God is looking for those that we walk with Him to help.
Et bon Dieu cherche monde qui d'accord pour travailler avec pour aider.
Be that man. Be that woman.
Somme qui supposé femme ça.
Dream big.
Faut des gros vision.
Think big.
Faut des gros pensées.
Dream big.
Faut des croire en façon qui
gros. Plan big plan.
Faut des grands plans.
And God is will do good things for you.
Et bon Dieu a fait des grosses choses pour vous.
He will do it.
La fait.
Hello.
Allô.
Church, I say hello.
L'église me dit allô.
Because the Bible says.
Parce que la Bible dit.
In the church.
En dans l'église là.
In the church.
En dans l'église là.
God will manifest Himself through the church.
Bon Dieu a manifesté présence lui dans l'église là.
Look at that scripture again. It says, according to the power that worketh in us. According to the power that worketh in us.
Yeah, par la puissance qui agit en nous.
There's power in you.
Ça veut dire qu'il y a puissance
dans moi. There's power in me.
Qu'il y a puissance dans moi.
It's the Holy Ghost power.
C'est la puissance du Saint-Esprit.
Every believer have the Holy Ghost in him.
Tout croyant gain le Saint-Esprit en dedans.
Let him walk with you.
Quitter Saint-Esprit travaille avec vous.
How will it happen?
Qui ça va supposé faire?
Wake him up.
Level.
Engage him.
Engagez-le.
Engage him.
Engagez-le.
There's somebody in you.
Go moon and down.
There's power in you.
Get puissance and down.
There's force in you.
Get force and down.
Every believer.
Tout croyant.
Not preachers and pastors and bishops and evangelists and prophets. No.
Les pasteurs, non, prédicateurs, pasteurs, bishops, évangélistes, non.
Every believer.
Tout croyant.
Have the Holy Ghost in you.
You get cet esprit en dedans.
And that Holy Ghost.
Et cet esprit ça.
We help you.
Li guide you.
Do great things.
Pour faire des grosses choses.
For God.
Pour bon Dieu.
And for the kingdom of God.
Et pour le royaume de Dieu.
Somebody I believe it, say amen.
Pour qui croit ça dit amen.
Wave your hand and say I love you Jesus.
Lève main et dis moi aimer au Jésus.
Frappe. Frappe la main. Dis Dieu. Merci beaucoup. God bless you. Hallelujah. Because today,
parce que je dis,
God have sent me to tell you.
Bon Dieu vous est pour venir dire.
And those of you watching us on television,
on Facebook
or YouTube,
Facebook sur YouTube,
from here,
à partir de ici,
Roselle, HI Church of God, first HI Church of God, right?
Yeah, première église de Dieu, Roselle.
We are coming to you.
On a venu nous.
And we are telling you.
On a venu dire.
To think big.
Pour faire des pensées en façon
qui grand. To believe big.
Pour quoi dans gros.
To plan big.
Pour gagner gros.
To pray big prayers.
Pour prier des gros prières.
Because our God is a big God.
Parce que bon Dieu nous en son
and
gros
I
Dieu.
And I come to prophesy to you, hearing me tonight.
Et moi je joue une prophétie où
God is about to do big things in
que
your life.
Que bon Dieu va faire des gros choses dans la vie.
Hallelujah.
Alléluia.
That thing that things you think can never be done, God will do it.
Ou qu'on ait des séries des choses que vous pensez qui va jamais qu'à faire, bon Dieu va le faire yo.
Expand your horizon.
For penser dans un nouveau niveau.
Enlarge your coast.
For enlarge tes hauteurs.
Hello.
Allô.
Hello.
Allô.
Japheth, pray to God. Japheth in the Bible.
Japheth, Japheth.
He prayed.
Li prier.
He said, God.
Li dit bon Dieu.
Oh, that you will enlarge my coast.
Oh, souka enlarge territoire.
Make me big.
Fais-moi gros.
Make me great.
Fais-moi grand.
And God had him.
Et bon Dieu tendez.
And God blessed him.
Et bon Dieu bénit.
And enlarge his coast.
Et bon Dieu vraiment veut enlarger territoire. Allô?
In Jeremiah 33 verse 3 he says.
Non, Jérémie 33 verset 3.
Call unto me.
Relève.
And I will answer you.
Et m'a répond nous.
And I show you great and mighty things.
Et m'a show monde montre des gros prodiges.
Which you don't even know.
Que vous pouvez même connaître.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
God is saying.
Bon Dieu a dit.
Call me.
Relève.
I will answer you.
M'a répond nous.
When you answer. When I answer you. I will show you.
M'a montrer vous.
Great and mighty things.
Des grosses choses.
I will show you big things.
M'a montrer vous.
I will do big things.
M'a faire gros choses.
I will do big things.
M'a faire gros choses.
I will do big things.
M'a faire des gros choses.
I pray over the church.
M'prier pour
l'église. I pray over your life.
M'prier sur la vie.
That God will do big things.
Que bon Dieu faire des gros
choses. In the name of Jesus Christ.
Au nom de Jésus.
From today.
À partir de
the God of glory will do big things
que
in your
Dieu
life.
Faire des gros choses.
He will do great things in your life.
Il va faire des grandes choses.
He will do mighty things in your family. He will do mighty things in your business. He will do great things in your life. Because he's a great God. He's a great God. He's a great God. He's a great God.
Ils sont grands dieux.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Somebody say, my God is a great God.
Du quoi ça déclare bon Dieu son grand dieu.
You're not saying that if you believe it.
Ah pas dit que quoi.
I said somebody say, my God is a great God.
Dis bon Dieu son grand dieu.
Don't Don't be ashamed to say that.
Awa besoin honte pour dire ça.
Your God is a great God.
Bon Dieu là son grand Dieu.
He is bigger than the biggest.
Li plus gros passé ça plus gros.
He is taller than the tallest.
Li plus gros passé ça plus gros.
He is wider than the widest.
Li plus large passé ça plus large.
He is deeper than the deepest.
Li plus fort passé ça plus fort.
He is taller than the tallest.
Li plus gros passé ça plus gros.
He is the beginning before the beginning begins.
Li c'est commencement avant même le commencement commencé.
He is the lily of the valley of Oh,
amen.
He is the lily of the valley. He is the garden of Sharon.
He
is the garden of peace. If you enter his presence, peace.
La paix. Amen. Amen.
The man is too much. He's too much. Our God is too much. We don't serve a dead God. No.
No.
We don't serve a dead God.
We don't serve someone
that cannot do anything. No. The God we serve.
Pour nous servir.
He heals.
Il guérit.
He delivers.
Il délivre.
He blesses.
Il bénit.
He opens doors.
Il ouvre
portes. He answers prayer. He changes situations.
He
heals cancer.
Il guérit.
He heals
cancer.
He heals HIV. He blesses life. He saves souls.
Our
God is a mighty God. Your God is a great God. Your God, my God, is powerful. He's a big God.
Amen.
Stop doing small, small things.
Small
things doesn't represent God.
No.
When you do a big plan,
Lord, fait des grands plans,
big prayer,
des grands prières,
big belief,
ou quoi de façon
big go, thinking,
ou penser de façon qui go,
God will look down.
Bon Dieu a regardé.
That's my son.
Il dit, ah, et puis il garde son mari.
That's my daughter.
Et puis il fait mari.
He can't do it by himself.
Il va faire pour quoi lui?
He's trusting on me.
Il a confiance en moi.
He's depending on me.
Il dépend sur moi.
He doesn't have the capacity to do it.
Il n'a pas la capacité pour le faire.
He wants to do it for my glory.
Il fait ça pour gloire.
He wants to do it to testify.
Il veut faire pour témoigner.
God will call Angel Gabriel.
Bon Dieu appelle Gabriel.
Or Angel Michael.
Ou bien Michael.
I say, hey, Michael.
Il dit, hey, Michael.
Sir.
Hey.
Help him make it happen. Help her. Arrange resources, arrange people, arrange everything needed to make it happen.
Fait plein de ressources, des monde pour tout battre, ça besoin faire pour qu'elle faire pour lui.
Then you say yes sir.
Et puis je dis oui.
They go to work.
Et puis aller.
Pia 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 pia. It happens.
Ça nous comprend. Pia pia pia.
You say ah, how do you do that?
Et dit oh, qu'est-ce que ça fait?
It's God.
Et bon Dieu qui fait lui.
It's God.
Et bon Dieu qui fait.
How do you build that?
Qui j'en fait bâtir ça?
It's God.
Et bon Dieu oui.
How do you get that money?
Qui j'en jeune comme ça?
It's God.
Et bon Dieu.
It's not me.
Et pas moi-même non.
How do you build this church?
Qui j'en grandit l'église ça?
It's God.
Et bon Dieu.
It's not us. It's God.
Et pas nous-mêmes c'est bon Dieu.
Why?
Pour qui ça?
Because when you start.
Parce que lorsque commencer.
You know you cannot do it.
Ou qu'on ne pas qu'à faire.
But you know.
Bon,
there's a God
qui est bon Dieu
who can do it for
qui
you.
Fait pour
somebody shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
I said to people,
m'di moun,
and I said to you,
m'di tout,
and I'm saying to pastor,
m'di pastor ça tout.
Do not plan based on what you have in your pocket.
Pas planifier selon ça ou gain dans poche.
If you plan based on what you have in your pocket to do the work of God,
si planifier pour selon ça ou gain dans poche pour faire le travail de Dieu,
you'll be doing small, small things.
Va faire des petits bagages.
Because man is limited.
Parce que l'homme est limité.
But God is unlimited.
Mais bon Dieu sans limite.
So don't plan.
Avec du l'homme planifie.
Based on how much do we have?
Pas planifier selon son gain.
Oh, $10,000.
Oh, $10,000 seulement.
And you want to expand this place?
Où t'as voulu agrandir l'église là?
And it costs like $2 million.
Et l'a coûté nous $2,000.
How much?
$2 million. Would you wait?
How much do we need to put down?
Qu'est-ce qu'on peut faire?
Mais 10%.
Yo dis 10%.
How much that? $200,000.
No. 200 000.
Maybe our grandchildren will do.
Peut-être.
Nothing. We can't do it.
Ah,
maybe 10 years.
Peut-être en 10 ans. En 20 ans.
Do you know why?
Pourquoi?
Because even though you say you believe God is big,
parce que même là où Dieu que vous croyez que bon Dieu gros,
you are acting God is small.
Ou agir tant que bon Dieu petit.
Your word is saying, oh, our God is big. God is good. God is great.
Ou dit en parole, oh bon Dieu gros, bon Dieu grand, bon Dieu. Il gagne tout le monde, amen.
That's what.
Ou dit ça en parole.
But action?
Mais en action?
No, he can't do anything.
Ah,
God, God cannot help us.
Ah, bon Dieu va aider nous.
2 million?
2 million? Oui. Oui.
2 million. Do you say it will cost the church 20,000
$2,000 en moins?
And I've never seen $2 million in my life.
M'ba jamais 2 millions dans la vie moi.
Pastor, please, let's do small plan.
On fait un petit plan.
Let's do the one we can do.
On fait ça capable.
And you say you are believing God?
Et où tu crois dans bon Dieu?
You are lying to yourself. Because if you really believe God, you step out in faith. You trust God. And when you step out, I guarantee you, as far as it's for His glory, He will make a way. Even where there's nowhere. Can somebody shout hallelujah? I said somebody shout hallelujah. I said somebody shout hallelujah. I said somebody shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
So I come to challenge you today. In your personal life.
Dans la vie personnelle.
Plan big.
Faire gros plan.
Pray big.
Faire gros prière.
Believe God for big things.
Quoi ne bon Dieu faire gros choses.
In the church.
Dans l'église là.
Believe God for big things.
Quoi ne bon Dieu pour faire gros choses.
Open yourself to God.
Ouvre propre tête tout pour bon Dieu.
Trust Him.
Mettez confiance en lui.
He never fails.
Et il pas jamais pour échec.
He never fails.
Il pas jamais pour échec.
He never fails.
Il pas jamais pour échec.
God never fails.
Bon Dieu pas jamais pour échec.
When you pray big prayer.
Lors prier des grands prières.
God will give you word.
Bon Dieu a baou la parole.
Word.
La bon la parole.
When He give you word,
et l'ol bon la parole,
He will go ahead of you.
Li parle devant.
And make that word come through.
Et la fait parole sa vie non vérité.
In the first service, I told you how I got a miracle to go, financial miracle to go to Rema.
Le premier service, m'a expliqué nous qui j'en devant témoignage qui j'en mal au collège biblique ici à Créle Rama.
I don't have the money.
Bagen kobla.
My mother don't have the money. My mother don't have the money.
M'm devait ko gen problème bagen kobla.
My parents don't have the money.
Parents bagen kobla.
They have no account in the bank. In the bank, they have. In short, my parents never open a bank account.
Même your account, your parents buy by moving on the bank.
They never open.
You buy just move it.
They don't even know how to sign their name.
You buy them just pour yo sign non yo.
So why?
Pour qui ça?
Not because they don't want to.
Et parce que ils bavent, non?
But my father never go to school for one day.
Mais papa m'a jamais à l'école même pour un jour.
My mother never go to school one day.
Maman même bagaille là.
The village farmers, total complete village farmer.
You say agronome, right? Cultivateur, nous là, y'a suivre. Oui.
The education is how to plant yam and harvest yam.
Éducation, c'est qui j'en pour y semer yon patate, pour y rejoindre yon patate.
That's it.
Yam.
Yeah. They know that one very well. They know that one very
ça,
well.
Ça, yo connaît bien.
So when I wanted to go to America. I have no money, nobody, no nothing.
Ça fait l'air arrivé pour m'd'aller à l'Amérique, m'pa gen quoi, m'pa gen rien.
But I remember.
Même songer.
I've read in the Bible.
Que moi lis dans la Bible.
How God provide for people.
Côté Jean, lis dit fait provision. Côté bon Dieu,
I went to prayer. I pray. After I pray.
Et puis là m'fin prier.
I believe.
Moi quoi?
After I believe.
Et puis là m'fin quoi?
I took action of faith.
Moi agis. Par la foi, agis par la foi.
I wrote a letter to Rema, say, give me scholarship.
Make one letter pour l'école, me dit, bon, me un scholarship.
They said, no, we can't give you. Everyone, they're asking from all over the world, thousands of people, so we stop giving scholarships.
You dit, no, gen moun partout, les monde qui a écrit, nous, qui a demandé pour scholarship, ça fait nous pas bailler encore.
You need $9,000 cash in the bank in America.
Ou besoin $9,000 cash dans bank dans US là.
We send you application to fill.
Et puis, on a une application pour qu'à remplir.
I do not even have $2,000. $2,009.
Même 2000 bagayen nan lè sa.
But it did not stop my faith.
Mais ça pas arrêté la foi.
Because I'm not looking at my pocket.
Parce que m'gade poche moi.
I'm looking at His pocket.
M'gade poche li.
I'm believing He can do it.
Moi te quoi qu'il ka fèl?
How will He do it?
Ki je pou la fèl?
It's not my business.
C'est pas business moi.
All I want.
C'est ça m'bè je connais.
Do it.
C'est pou le fèl. Amen.
Use anybody. Use any man. Use any woman. Use a church. Use anything. Use anybody. do it.
Utilisez les portes, nous voulons utiliser l'église en forme, yo madame. Babe, je connais seulement faire pour moi.
Sometimes one of us, God will put in our heart to start a business, to start a company, to start something. Our problem is, how will it happen? How will it succeed? How will I sponsor it? How will who? It's not how. God knows how to make it happen.
Amen.
If you can follow Him and trust Him.
Amen. Quand puis nous bon Dieu ba nous des visions pour commencer un business pour faire un plan ou bagaille comme ça, mais nous étions là nous dit oh nous pas capable, nous pas gagner assez, mais qui c'est moment de qui gens pour la n'a gagner succès seulement agir côté de quoi bon Dieu a.
Because we have already made up our mind how it is supposed to happen.
Et parce que nous déjà mettons la pensée que nous supposé faire.
Uncle will give me so some amount to start. Auntie will give me, papa will give me, mama will give me, uncle will give me. So when you approach them they say no. Oh God, why? God, no more.
Ou jamais mettez la pensée au pour le faire c'est matin pour mon on homme de cob c'est papa c'est mon oncle moi et puis l'a approché au moment pour cob là l'a dit non comment c'est crié dit oh non
you forget about it
et oublié pour qui ça?
Because your eyes is not on God.
Parce que je pas fixé sur bon Dieu.
Your eyes is on man.
Ou regarder l'homme.
Why?
Pour qui ça?
If your eyes is on God,
parce que si je suis bon Dieu,
you will have known that God has more than 1 million ways to do one miracle for one person.
Parce que bon Dieu gagne plus que 1 million façons pour faire 1 miracle pour 1 monde.
God has more than 1 million ways.
Il gagne plus que 1 million façons
to do one miracle
pour faire 1 miracle
for one person.
Pour un seul monde.
Who believe
him?
1 million ways.
1 million façons.
One of the ways is what you can never think about.
Et puis une façon c'est ça que vous avez pensé de lire.
Like using a fish to provide money for tax. Who would ever think? That fish can give bring money. But God can.
Mais bon Dieu connaît.
Why?
Pour qui ça?
He can do all things.
Parce qu'il a fait les toutes choses.
That's why he's called a big God.
Et ça fait nous son gros Dieu. Poisson, oui.
Money.
Cob.
Fish.
Poisson.
Money.
Cob.
Normal thing, fish is for eating.
Poisson, c'est pour manger.
But this time,
mais n'a quoi ça?
Inside the food was money.
And don't manger, ah oui, get cob.
That's what God can do.
Et ça, Bojeka fait.
God can use anybody.
Bojeka can use anyone.
Hello.
Allô.
I'm not just preaching. That's why my meetings are always like, if I do Wednesday to Sunday, I will take time to share testimonies that will build your faith and bring you to the place where you can believe God for anything and you see God do it.
Ça fait l'aime prêcher toujours utiliser des témoignages d'exemple pour agrandir la foi, pour connaître que bon Dieu n'a servi son bouche qui a agi.
Like I'm going to Indiana. Next tomorrow, I leave tomorrow, I will be there on Tuesday. I will start in a church from Wednesday to Sunday.
Building,
between Friday, Saturday, people's faith has come to the place where they know that the presence of God that I talk about is there, and they can see miracles.
Not story. Et puis l'année arrivé dans vendredi dans samedi la foi peuple a privé dans un niveau côté yo croit que bon Dieu n'a servi pour dire qu'agir.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
God can speak to anybody.
Bon Dieu qu'a parlé à quelqu'un monde.
I told you in the morning service, I told them, I said, hey, when the time come, God says you are going to America, I rejoiced. After praying for 62 days, one of them, God said you are going to America, I rejoiced. But God have to go to America 10 years after and speak to a man and said to him, pay for everything. And the man is like, he said, God told me to be your partner. I said, that's good. What do you want for ministry? I do like, do I hear him well? I do my ear like this to make sure I'm hearing correct. I just say, I pretend I didn't hear. I said, eh? What do you want for ministry now? The voice said to him, you're going to Rema next year. I told you, you're going to Rema. I'm like, I said, I'm going to Rema. He said, how much is that? $20,000. He said, my company will take care of that. Just like that. $20,000 in my hand, in my account. Not only that, $10,000 for our ticket to come. $18,000 for our house in Tulsa, Oklahoma for the 3 years we were there. Company was paying. Not only that, $8,000 for a car we bought, cash. Can't be paid for it. Every year for the 2 years there, every year, $20,000 from the company into my account. Why? Because I prayed big prayer. Amen. When I have nothing but a big God who can answer prayers.
Amen.
Hallelujah. You hear me?
Est-ce que tu as dit, moi?
Tu comprends? Tu comprends bien? Tu comprends toutes les choses que je parle maintenant?
Yes.
Tu comprends?
Yes.
Bien, merci. Merci bien. Good.
Français parlé?
Because I have a God. My father don't have it. My mother don't have it. My uncle don't have it. My niece don't have it. But God have it. Amen. And he can use anybody to bring
Amen.
It to pass.
Amen.
So do not limit the God you serve. Let him loose. Hello? Let him loose. Let the glory flow. Remember, Jesus was in the boat when the water was coming and storm was coming. Jesus said, let's go to the other side. The devil want to stop them, want to stop them, want to stop them. God, Jesus said, I'm just sleeping in my pillow, enjoying myself. And then Peter and James and John were using their mind, using their brain and know what they know about fishing because they are good fishermen. They were born into it. They try all they can. The wind, the storm continues, and they come to the point they know we can't do it alone. We need God. Until when you know you cannot do your life alone, you cannot plan your success alone, you cannot plan your children alone, you need God.
Amen.
And they went to Jesus and knock and say, Jesus? Jesus is like, yes, we disturb my sleep. Said, don't you care that we perish? Jesus is like, who is the we? He said, answer them because he doesn't understand what I'm talking about. That's speaking tongue to him. He come out. I look at the storm. I say, peace, be still.
Amen.
Words, power. And boom, the devil was put in check where he belonged, under the feet. And the problem was over.
Amen.
And the disciples shouted, what manner of man is Jesus? Even the sea just obey his voice.
Yes. Amen.
That is the man that is in you. That is the man that is with you. That is the man that can help you. That is the man that can stop the storms in your life. That is the man if you can call him. The problem is that we are too busy to call him.
Yeah.
We are busy running up and down. You don't have time to call him. He said, call me. Say what? Call me. I will answer you.
Amen.
God is simply saying, my cell phone is in my hand. Call. Answer.
Amen.
I will not ask my assistants, angels, to answer. I will answer.
Amen.
When I answer, I will tell them what to do.
Amen.
And they will do it for you.
Yes.
He said, call. Call. No matter how hard things look, call him.
Amen.
No matter how the devil have told you it can never happen, call him. No matter how hopeless the situation look, call him. The harder the situation, the easier God does it. The heartless people have been saved. The most devilish people on earth have been saved. You know, people that harlots have been saved. And they become powerful evangelists, preaching the gospel. Voodoo priestess have been saved. People that have no heart, you can say, have been saved by God. And they become great people. So there's nothing beyond his limit. There's nothing he cannot do. Somebody say amen.
Amen.
Finally, as we pray because of time, I want you to understand. Like I said in my books, this book says, God can handle it. There's nothing God cannot handle. Nothing. Somebody say nothing.
Nothing.
Somebody say nothing.
Nothing.
And somebody say nothing.
Nothing.
God can handle it. This is my book says, God fight for his own. If you are God's own, he fight for you. And this one says, El Shaddai, our miracle giver. Somebody say hallelujah. And this book says, the fourth man has come. That's about Jesus in the midst of fire. And this one says, the impossible is possible. And this one says, the blood from heaven, the blood of Jesus. These materials, we have them too. I share many, many testimonies in these books. I don't have time to go into them to share. But one thing I will tell you is this. In 2002, before I pray, in 2002, I was preaching a crusade in Nigeria. And I came with five Americans. White brothers. The bishop is Bishop Jim Hughes from Ohio. And about four of his members. One of the young men
jeune garçon.
When I was preaching in their church,
he is
the one that attend to me.
C'est lui-même qui aidait.
He carried my bag.
Il portait
up and down, you know, to go to the hotel to the church.
Lipote, you know,
so when we come to Nigeria, he was still carrying my briefcase.
Il portait valise.
People were like, one young man in the hotel where we are say, ah, he came to the reception. Say, who is this? That a white man is carrying his briefcase in Nigeria.
L'arrivée dans un jeune hôtel là, gon hôtel qui dit qui est-ce qui nomme de ça que même un blanc porte valise lui.
Because normally it's opposite.
Parce que normalement on est opposite là qui fait.
People that came, white people.
Mais les monde blanc est venu.
Black people carry the bag, the phone.
C'est noir qui porte valise.
But yeah.
Mais non, le cas ça.
Things change.
Va y changer.
Who is that?
Je dis qui est ça?
And they said to him, oh, it's a Bishop Patrick Mokwe. These are his people that came together from America that doing crusade.
Je dis, oh, c'est Bishop Makobeli, je suis à l'Amérique, à la fin de croisade ici.
The next day, the young man came to me.
Et puis, après ça, un garçon est venu jeune moi.
He was 36 years old.
Il était 36 ans.
Married with two kids.
Il est marié avec deux petits.
Struggling to survive.
Il était rempli de problèmes.
A young believer.
Ils ont un jeune
croyant. He came to me.
Il est venu jeune moi.
He's a man of God.
Il dit, homme de Dieu.
Pray for me.
Priez pour moi.
I said, for what?
Il dit, pour qui ça?
He said, I came to this city.
Il me dit, je viens dans la ville ça.
I want to have a contract.
Parce qu'il m'a appelé un contrat.
With the state government.
Avec gouvernement.
I've been coming for 6 months.
M'a venu ici pour 6 mois.
And they said there are many people that put the same bid for the same contract.
Et il dit, grand pilote monde qui a passé le même contrat.
I said to him.
M'dil.
Because I saw he came with one small Toyota car.
Parce que moi, il vient avec un petit machine Toyota.
I said to him.
M'dil.
Join us to crusade tonight.
M'dil. Et bien, venez jouer nous dans la croisade.
And tomorrow and next tomorrow.
Et puis, venez jouer après ça. Say yes, sir.
So when we start to go to crusade,
eh bien, commence quoi, ça, là?
He joined us.
Il vient,
drove. We go to crusade.
Et nous conduit là,
I quoi, want ça. Him to see the power of God. I want him to hear the word of God. To see what God can do.
Because
there we see crippled walk, blind eyes see, deaf dumb people healed. All kind of miracles happen in that crusade.
Parce que croisade ça boîte marché avec ouais tout quatre miracles je dans croisade.
After 3 days.
Après 3 jours.
We are going to the next state.
Nous allons continuer dans le next état.
I called him.
Moi le monsieur.
I said I want to pray for you.
Je dis d'appeler prier.
You need that. I said to him.
Me dit.
As a prophet of God.
Comme un prophète de Dieu.
I declare.
Moi déclare.
That contract is for you.
Que contrat ça c'est pour qui lui.
Go and take the contract.
Allez et elle prend contrat.
So, I said go and get it.
Il dit amen.
In Jesus name.
Au nom de Jésus.
He said amen.
Il dit amen.
That was on Wednesday.
Ça fait mercredi.
Because he just went there already on Tuesday.
Il était l'autre bois mardi.
He doesn't know how to go back again to the office.
Exactly. Il en lipe tipe
de retourner. So he waited. Until Wednesday next week, he went back to the office. When he opened the door,
I
see the director in charge. The man said, oh, Olumide, come, how are you? Fine. Sit down.
He
sit down. The man's attitude changed. The man was so friendly. He was wondering what's going on. He said to him, you see?
Ouais.
On Sunday evening,
dimanche soir,
by 5 p.m.,
5 heures du soir,
I was at my house,
de la caille, moi.
In the balcony of the house,
Dans le balcon, caille, là.
And drinking wine,
et m'da boit du vin,
smoking cigar,
m'da fumé un cigar,
and a voice said to me,
et on voit, dis-moi,
give the contract to Olumide,
by Olumide contrat.
C'est from that moment.
À partir du moment ça.
I never heard this voice before in my life.
Moi, je me disais voir ça dans la vie.
Every time I think about the contract.
Toute fois que je pense
de contrat. I hear the voice.
Je me disais voir.
So because of the voice.
Et à cause de voix.
I'm giving you the contract.
M'a pas au contrat.
He said to him.
Il dit monsieur.
He brought out 16 other contracts. Contractors.
L'importe 16 autres contracteurs.
Your business, your company is the youngest.
Il dit compagnie c'est ça qui est jeune là.
Inexperienced.
Pour gagner le moins expérience.
This big company is supposed to get the contract.
C'est gros compagnie ça qui suppose jeune
contrat. But because of that voice.
Mais à cause de voix ça.
I give it to you.
Un bon contrat.
Somebody shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
He gave him the contract.
Il paye lui ce contrat.
He went to the bank.
La banque.
Showed them the contract.
Il montre le contrat.
About $22 million or there about that time.
22 millions de dollars dans la.
American that time.
America.
Showed them. The contract is to go to Germany and buy brand new tractors. To build the road, tractors.
Contrat ça c'est pour acheter des gros camions, tracteurs, ok.
Tractors, different types.
To
build the road,
pour construire,
for construction of the road,
which
by the government. So the bank gave him money.
Et banque là-bas.
The loan, he went and get it done.
Et puis là, il a le fait.
He said to me.
Il dit moi.
He came to meet me after a year. I came back to Nigeria.
Année après,
he says.
Il dit.
From after that, I bought a brand new Land Cruiser. And I'm building now two-story building.
Et m'a construit un building deux étages.
God blessed me.
Bon Dieu bénim.
I say hallelujah.
Dis alléluia.
That's wonderful.
On bail merveilleux.
Good.
Bon.
Ah.
Ah.
Okay.
Great.
God. So I'm trying to see if there's anything for me.
Parce que ma pensée, ouais, si gagne,
because that's the truth. You are telling me I pray for you, I prophesy for you within a year, and you have all these things, and you are telling me a story. What about me?
Parce que m'prie pour vous, ou je le contre, fait tout passer.
He was talking, I said,
okay.
Thank God.
Oh, mais c'est bon Dieu.
Praise the Lord.
Oh, but you believe bon Dieu, amen.
So he knows that I'm not connecting. He opened his briefcase and brought out a check with my name on it and said, this is the seed I brought to you. When I hold the check and saw my name, Bishop Patrick Mokebe, and the money is $12,500 American equivalent. 12,500 American.
Amen.
I said, I said, now I know the miracle is real. I said, glory, hallelujah. Thank
glory,
God.
Hallelujah.
I said, wow, God is great.
Hallelujah.
In my head, I'm like, man, this is beautiful. A crusade is paid already. Just a crusade is happening. Because any man that enter my hand like that, my crusade, they go. I was so happy. Why do I share this testimony? When you trust God, even an unbeliever smoking,
même les son
cap
fumé la boire,
didn't stop God.
Même ça pas arrêté bon Dieu.
From giving him order.
Pour pas on Lord.
Do this.
Pour faire ça.
From that day he says.
À partir de jour ça il dit.
Whenever he remember it.
Même les son
he hear the voice.
Il entend voix.
So he can't go contrary to the voice of heaven.
Ça veut dire
I pray for you that is watching me or hearing me right now.
Pour capter me garder me connia.
From today.
À partir de jeudi.
May heaven speak on your behalf.
Que ciel la parler.
May heaven speak on your behalf.
Que ciel la parler.
Let God speak on your behalf.
Que bon Dieu parle.
Let things change for you. Let that sickness disappear from your body. Let that demonic power be broken over your life. In the name of Jesus.
Au nom de Jésus.
Because our God can do it.
Parce que bon Dieu nous a qu'à faire.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
I say
hallelujah.
I say hallelujah. I say hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
To some of you,
pour quelqu'un nous,
you may say, how can that happen? It happens.
Il passe, oui.
God does miracle today.
Bon Dieu fait miracle.
Spiritual miracle, healing
miracle,
salvation, deliverance.
Salut,
he is a big God.
Il est gros Dieu.
Our God is a big
bon
God.
Dieu, nous en son gros Dieu.
Lift your hand and say, my God.
Lève main, on dit, bon Dieu,
he's a big God.
Son grand Dieu.
Oh my goodness, they're not saying it. Aye. Can you lift your hand and say, my God,
levez mais on dit bon Dieu,
he's a big God.
So gros Dieu.
From today,
à partir de jeudi,
big things will happen to me.
Gros
my God will do big things
bon
in my life, in my family,
famille,
in my children, in my business, in my job. Everything I lay hand to do shall be blessed by the presence of God.
Par la présence
God will speak on my behalf.
Bon
if you believe it, shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
If you believe me, shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
If you believe me, say hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen, 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 amen. Yes, God.
Oh. Hallelujah. Hear me.
Now, this,
it's possible.
It's possible.
Our God can do something.
But you know, I can't find
amen.
Amen.
As I hear this, the Holy Spirit should say this to you. In fact, I'm going to send this to Brother Paul. Bro, Paul will share it in Facebook or your stuff. You can read it. You can see it yourself. A testimony. I say what happened in Nigeria. Let me tell you what happened here in America here. America here. Before I pray. In 2001, I come to preach in Ohio. 2002, I came to the pastor that I pray for and have children. I said to the pastor, I told him about what we are doing in Nigeria, about boreholes. We are doing $5,000 for villages that need water. He said to me, if God bless me, I will give it. But I don't have it. I said, okay, let us pray. Father, we pray. Bring the money so that the pastor can give it. I left. 1 week after I left, he was in the minister's conference. A young minister passed through his church with his wife and said, When we passed your church today, a voice said to me and my wife to give you a check for $5,000. This is the pastor I pray with that say, don't have it, the church don't have it. But if God put it in my hand, I will send it to you to do well for them in Africa. I say, okay, we pray together. 1 week after, somebody passed by, said, hear a voice say, give him $5,000. He gave him a check for $5,000. He thanked God. He was happy. He says, rejoicing that he will send me the money, which he did the next day. We do the well. When they went back to the conference of pastors they came to in Ohio, the bishop of the church was about to speak teaching. The wife said, wait, I gotta do something. The husband said, what's that? He said, give me mic. What's that? He pointed the young man that just gave $5,000 to my friend. You, Pastor Toby, yes, said, stand up. The Holy Ghost just told me now to give you my brand new Mercedes car I bought 3 weeks ago. Give me a few days to clean it up. Come and take it. Could you hear that? Someone that God told that morning to sow a seed of $5,000 to my ministry, to support what I'm doing, that same day, God told another person to give him a brand new Mercedes car he bought 3 weeks ago. According to the pastor's story, he went to the place to see the woman to take it after a few days. He said, madam, this is too much. We can't pay the insurance. It's too big a gift. We can't maintain it. Me and my wife, we are in debt. We can't use that kind of car. The woman of God said, you can't rob me my breast, Toby. We are going to drive it to the Mercedes company I bought it. Can you take cash? He said, yes. The woman drove the brand new car he bought, S-Class 500, to the Mercedes company. They turned it into cash, $120,000 cash. He gave it to the young man. He came home with $120,000. After giving to God in obedience, $5,000, within a week, he has $120,000 cash from someone that is blessed. Because God told him to do it, and God told her to do it. And here he is. Pay off his debt of $45,000 and have a lot to live with. Hear me. This happened in America, in Ohio. Me and the pastor. The pastor told me that on video. I have it on my YouTube and my Facebook. Miracles do happen. God speaks to people. I say, God still speak to people. I say, God can still speak on your behalf. Oh, you're not hearing me. But you have to start to pray big prayer. Believe big things. And God will do a great thing in your life. Shall we stand together to pray? Because I know in my spirit that heaven is going to bless somebody. I say, heaven is going to bless somebody. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. If you have not bought any of these books, try to buy one. It will help you. Or buy the set of five. It's only about $10 each to support our ministry and what we do as we travel to the nations to preach the gospel. Amen. Open your mouth and pray. Say, Father, I come to you because I hear your word. You are a big God. You are a great God. You can do all things. From today, I surrender my spirit, soul, and my body to you. Do something in me. Do something with me. And do something through me. Glorify yourself. Open your mouth and pray for yourself now. Pray. What do you want God to do for you? Is it in your business? You want to do God to do big things? Is it in your marriage? Is it in your finance? Is it in your children, your husband, your wife? Where do you want heaven to intervene? Our God can do it. Heaven can do it. There's an anointing right now. The presence of Jesus, who appeared to me when I was 19 years old and spoke to me and changed my life and gave me the faith to do what I'm doing today. His presence is here because he told me that wherever I go to preach his word, his presence will go with me. His presence is here to create a miracle spiritually, financially, materially, physically. Whatever area you need a miracle, Jesus is here. Emmanuel is here. El Shaddai is here. The I am that I am is here. The Ancient of Days is here. The marvelous Jehovah is here. Emmanuel is here. The Lily of Valley is here. The Shiro is here. Rakakapaka sakatata. Raprakato sakatandarabaha. Rambrakateke brokoshata. You that is watching us online, on YouTube, on Facebook, connect to the prayer right now. The glory of God is where you are. He is unlimited God. He is unlimited God. He's unlimited. He can do what no man can do. He can do what no woman can do. He can change situation. Are you sick in your body? Be healed in the name of Jesus. Let that sickness disappear by the power of He that's mightier than all. Let that sickness disappear. I say, be healed, be healed, be healed, be healed, be healed, be healed, be healed. Sickness, hear the word of God. He is the God that healed us. Get out in the name of Jesus. Are you tormented by any form of evil spirit or demonic spirit or witches or wizards? I declare deliverance over your life. Deliverance over your family. Deliverance over your family. Deliverance over your finances. Are you under satanic attack from Haiti, from anywhere? Under the sun, I declare deliverance over your life. Deliverance over your circumstance. Deliverance over your household. Let the blood of Jesus work for you. Let the presence of God work for you. Let the oil of heaven flow in your life. In the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Father. Blessed be your name. In Jesus' mighty name. Everyone say amen. If you love Jesus, shout amen. Sickness is not from God, and sickness is not for you. God can heal any sickness. He have healed me before many times, and He can heal today. He's the healer. He's our healer. He's our source, and He's our strength. Father, we thank You in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. I want to say this to you all. When I was praying, the Holy Spirit put in my heart to say to you, find yourself an opportunity to do something in the house of God. Find yourself an opportunity to be a blessing to the pastor and to the leadership of the church. Don't just come to church and go Sunday, Sunday. No. Be a part. Plug into the vision.
Hallelujah.
Plug in to the vision. And God will give you blessings. Don't look at anybody. Work for God and with God. Because God will bless you according to your work. Are you hearing me, somebody? Amen. And I want you to know, Pastor, as a man of God and his wife, they are doing their best. And they're passionate about seeing this work go further. I was talking with him the other day. And he'll be praying and believing God to expand this place. This can become your passion, become your prayer, become your dream. God, expand this place. Begin now to say, God, give me connection. Give me money. Give me wealth. So that when this place is open to renovation, for expansion, I will play a big part to make it happen. Amen? Don't wait for others to give. Be the one to give. And God will be the one to provide for you. Because Jacob made a promise to God to build him a house. And God blessed him and he built God a house. Whatever you dream of and desire, big things for God. You have engaged him. And when you engage him, he will show up. When he show up, things will change. It will not be by your power. It will not be by your mind. It will be by his spirit. It will be by his grace. In Jesus' name. I'm praying for this church. And I continue to pray for you. I believe God is going to bring revival to this place. Because there are so many people around here that need the gospel that you have here. That need the presence of God you have here. The wonderful music you have here. The choir, the singing. The organization is set up so that many people can come and drink from the fountain of joy of the word of God. My prayer is that heaven will continue to empower this church and the leadership so that great things will continue to happen in Jesus' precious name. Amidst this pandemic and all that, God can do great things through you. So don't let the devil tell you things are hard. Let the devil know that the God in you is a God who can do impossible. Even when it looks impossible, God will do it, and his name will be glorified. Father, we cover the place in the blood of Jesus. We cover the members in the blood of Jesus. Even those that are here and those who are not here, I pray that you protect and preserve them continually, that this pandemic will not touch them, that this the satanic manipulation, COVID and whatever they call it, shall not see any of them in the name of Jesus Christ. That their families, their relatives, everyone consigned them shall be saved, protected and preserved. Lord, I pray for everyone hearing me on the sound of my voice, that your presence will protect and preserve them wherever they are, that the name of Jesus will be glorified. Let this week be a week of divine miracles, a week of visitation, a week of great things, a week that you will show us that you are a mighty God, a week that prayers that are not be answered before will be answered, a week that doors that are closed will open up, a week that great things will happen, and the name of Jesus will be magnified. Thank you, Father, for answering us today. In Jesus' precious name, we pray. Amen and amen. God bless you, my interpreter. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you all in Jesus' name. Amen. Amen.